The Secretary General Xi Jinping points out that big data is a new phase in informatization development in which the digital China can be built by implementing national big data strategy. Drawing lessons from world experience and undertaking national mission, Chongqing has opened a new development stage of big data. Chongqing is the vital strategic support of China Western Development and the junction of the Belt and Road Initiative and the Yangtze River Economic Zone. It is striving to build an inland opening highland and a beautiful city with clear mountains and rivers, promoting high-quality development and creating quality life. As the innovation engine for the development of Chongqing, Yubei has made full use of the strategic advantages on development and opening of National Airport Economic Zone and Liangjiang New Area to accelerate the construction of Digital Yubei. Xiantao International Big Data Valley, covering the area of 2 square kilometers and reaching the construction scale of 1,750,000 square meters, has seized the development opportunity of Chongqing Free Trade Zone and Sino-Singapore Strategic Interconnection Demonstration Project to focus on developing big data industry and build the Chinese ecological valley for big data industry with international influence. Xiantao International Big Data Valley will build an innovative ecological circle of 1 plus 3 plus 5 plus 10 plus N, with data as the resource basis and innovation as the core. It has been firstly built into Chongqing Sub-Center of National Development and Reform Commission Big Data Center, State Information Center and Western Sub-Center of Belt and Road Initiative Big Data Center, based on the construction of governmental affair, industry and consumption databases. Focusing on key technologies in three areas like Internet of Things, integrated circuit design and artificial intelligence, it will give priority to developing 5 industries, including intelligent automobile, intelligent terminal, life and health, aviation industry, and digital city. It will build 10 opening share platforms, such as production of intelligent prototype, full set 3D printing, intelligent appearance design, collaborative innovation of intelligent automobile, talent training in Xiantao International School, etc., to provide complete solution for industry development. It will collect N, numberless enterprise clusters, establish the innovative operating system of politics, study, research, industry, fund, and application, and build the big data industry chain and the value chain to form the self-circulating and self-evolving innovative ecological system. The International Collaborative Incubator will introduce innovative incubation acceleration mode from America, Britain, etc. to achieve the screening of global items, mutual investment of industry fund, and synchronous operation and promotion. Beijing Institute of Collaborative Innovation, Western Institute of Advanced Application of Big Data, and Xiantao International School will promote the deep integration of scientific research and technology, talent training, and industrial entity. Intelligent hardware detection base, radio detection center, and big data sharing transaction center will provide the entire process service for test, detection, result transaction of technical products. Located beside the river and adjacent to the urban green corridor, it will build the healthy and livable new environment with 60% of green coverage rate. The service platform, integrated with Internet of Things, security and protection, and mobile internet in the intelligent park, will lead the scientific and technological trend in the smart park. The commercial and living support facilities, including restaurant, shopping, leisure, etc., covering the area of 390,000 square meters, will create a new pattern of all-round business life. Innovation leads to development, and data drives the future. Xiantao International Big Data Valley acts as the pioneer of national digital economic demonstration zones.